obviously the schedule could change based on the current travel situation and everything, but our next event is scheduled to be on Friday, April 17th, and it's, we are bringing back Willem to Stonewall. So stay tuned. If for some reason April 17th doesn't work out, we will actively work to reschedule later this year. But as of right now, Willem is scheduled to be here on April 17th. So stay tuned for ticket info and all that. And like I said, if something changes on that, just tune Hard Candy Socials for more info and the Stonewall. Without further delay, let's make welcome our very special guest tonight. We're so glad that she could be here with us. Winner of RuPaul's Drag Race All Stars 4, give it up for Trinity!
Thank you. we doing? Huntington! Yes, bitch. Thank you, thank you. I didn't know there was gays here. Girl, I'm just kidding. I actually have been here before, years ago, before Drag Race. Did anybody come here then? You probably weren't born then. No? You were, yes! Yes, well, thanks for coming back. Are you guys having fun tonight? Yeah! Whose job was like, bitch, you're off of work for until I tell you to come back? Raise your hand. Over here, up here. Oh my goodness. It's kind of scary, right? No, you don't think so? You work in healthcare, so you're a doctor, so you know. Now, what do you do then? You're a nurse, well, close enough. What are they telling us? It's scary. Just wash your fucking hands. Okay, bitch. I'm looking around, I'm wondering if some of y'all wash your fucking hands. Who's been to the bathroom today and did not wash their hands, bitch? You're telling on yourself. I'm one of those, I'll wash my hands, but I always stick my hands in my shirt and open doors and stuff. I hate that. I'm not that much of a germaphobe, but right now you can never be too careful. That's why I didn't touch none of y'all bitches. I mean, I'm mostly not human, so I probably will be okay. But you know, I'm not Cher, so. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Are you guys having fun? I think I already asked you that. I am. Yes. I'm gonna make a couple of announcements of things that I wanna talk about. I always use my platform wherever I go to talk about a couple of things. The first thing and one of the biggest things to me that I use as my platform wherever I go is please, please, please support your local entertainers that you have right here. Yeah. I'm not sure how many nights a week they have shows, but find out and come out, support them, tip them, show them that you love them, and share their name on social media. Go follow them. Am I right? Yes. And also, wash your fucking hands. You guys haven't voted on your primary yet, have you? It's coming up on May 20th. No? I think you're lying to me. I think you need to Google it. I don't know. This is not my fucking state, but look it up. Go vote. Make your voice heard. It's super important right now. I mean, I don't know who you want to vote for, but bitch, I know who I want to vote for. May the 4th. Thank you, sir. The nurse right over here, the doctor, she knows everything. You need to know something, you need to know how to wash your hands. You go show him your dick in the bathroom, he will show you how to wash your hands, bitch. Right here. No? How old are you? 25. You're too old for me. But if you want to buy him a drink, please take, what's your name?
Caleb.
You didn't want to tell people you're not, are you from here? They probably already know you. You probably slept with half of them. What the hell are you doing? Do you have a, I'm gonna bother you now. Do you have a boyfriend? You missed meet and greet. Did you pay for meet and greet? Well, get your camera out. I'll take a picture with you. Let's do a selfie. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Don't touch me. Aw, thank you. Don't breathe on me either, bitch. You're a nurse. He's like, I love you. I'm like, the fuck? And I gotta go wash my face. I'm just kidding. Anyway, I have one more number. Thank you so much for coming out and having fun before the world fucking ends. Have fun tonight. Tip your bartenders, tip your entertainers. Thank you so much.